Hey! In this quick video I will show you how to easy get the active developer badge in your Discord profile. It's one more badge to your collection. As you can see I haven't any badges yet. So let's try to get the developer badge. Log in to your Discord in the browser. Go to the developer portal. I will leave all used links in the description. Click, new application. Enter some name, anything you want. Then go to, bot. Click, add bot, yes do it. Click reset token, and now you got the bot token. We will use it later in this video. The next step, go to Replit, and register here. You don't need to confirm your email. I just log in here. Then go to this GitHub page, as I said all links in the description. Click on this button, run on Replit. It will create a new application on Replit. Click, run, it's the big green button. Then you see, this app asks from you to enter your token. Go to your Discord bot page and copy the token you generated before. Paste it and press enter. If you see the same text all is good. Go to your Discord, and make a new server if you haven't one. Name it as you want. And the important thing, go to the server settings, and enable the community for your server. Click, get started, in the community settings. Just click the next button every time. Then you have to invite your created bot to your server. How to do that? Go to your application page, go to, general information. You have to copy the application ID from here. And then take this link from GitHub page, but enter your application ID inside this link as shown on the video. This is your invite link, use it to connect your bot to the server. Select your server, click, continue, and then, authorize. Okay, your bot is on server. You can check it, enter on your server, slash ping. All is good if you see the same message. If you get some error here, you have to restart the bot and replit and re-enter your bot token. You have to enter the ping command at least one time in your server and get the good response. Okay, go to this page. Now it says, I can't get the developer badge. So, I have to wait 24 hours to get it. Now you can close all tabs and wait some time. Usually it takes 24 hours or little more, so let's wait. Okay, it takes a bit more than 24 hours. Go to this page again, and you see I can claim my badge. Select here the bot you created before, the created server for this bot, and some channel on that server. Click, claim. And I successfully got the active developer badge. That was pretty easy. Then everyone can see this badge on your Discord profile. So you are the developer now. If you have any questions, leave a comment about it, or join our Discord server. Thanks for watching.